I fell, and I can't get up. I need a band-aid, I gotta cut. Ow, adios, meals, mom. I need some of those
band-aids.
Band-aids
to your body when you get a cut. Then cry to your mommy when you fall down and you scrape yourself. You run to the house and you get yourself some band-aids.
Band-aids
to your body when you get a cut. You cry to your mommy when you fall down and you scrape yourself. You run to the house and you get yourself some. I like band-aids, we like band-aids. We like
big ones, small ones, size doesn't matter. Need a big band-aid when I fall off a ladder. Some for your fingers, arms, and toes. Might get cut, you never really know.
When I got a cut, I used to lick the blood. But they said that band-aids do more good. So I thought, let me try what they took them out. So I got a band-aid, peel it off, stuck it on. What do you know? It felt so good. The heaven sent band-aid, do what it should. Guess what? No more licking blood.
Johnson and Johnson knew what they were doing, creating band-aids to stop the red fluid. Now they got rolling, but it's not the same. Old school band-aids always made my day. Days when I played at the park, fell off the monkey bars and I got a bad scar. My mom came running with those band-aids, covering the room for the smile on my face.
My favorite ones are the Scooby-Doos, Mr. Incredible, and Superman. Green Tinkerbells with Peter Pan. I wonder which one my mom's gonna get today when she's at the local pharmacy. Pathmark, Dwayne, we been Rite Aid. Don't care as long as I can go and claim mine.
World!